Congratulations. How are you feeling?
Yeah, good. No, I'm good, I'm hungry.
We'll get you some food, it's okay, you're relaxed. What did you anticipate tonight? What were your expectations?
I didn't really have any, I just wanted to sing really good. Because I knew I was performing, so I didn't really sing. Is that good?
You sang beautiful.
Oh, thank you. I had a few weird things going on with my voice. Yeah, first time.
That incredible voice of yours. When did you realise it was a thing of beauty to be used for good or evil?
I don't know if I did. I just loved it.
Yeah. Tell us about Brisbane is featuring a lot tonight, which is great. Tell us about your childhood a little bit. I was talking to Conrad about his and Grace's and his family growing up. Tell us a little bit about yours, the similarities.
I was a pretty quiet kid. No surprises there, I guess. I read a lot of books and I just spent my childhood learning how to play instruments. That was about it. I didn't really hang out with a lot of other kids. That's kind of it. And I grew up out west in the country in a town called Dalby.
Dalby, yeah.
Yeah. So, I don't know, I'm a little bit strange.
Yeah. So how are you finding the pop phenomenon? How are you finding the music industry, the rub of shoulders with all these people and the thrust and parry of it all?
I try to do it in my own way, I guess. Everyone is an individual person and I like to meet people. I don't necessarily love cameras and all that, I'm sort of adjusting to all of that, but I really love people and I love meeting people and I love people interested in what I do and love music, so it's working out great.
Well, congratulations, it's a big night for you. Any questions for Jerry? Yes,
hi, this is your first performance at the Arias. How nervous were you before getting up on stage?
Well, here's the thing. I had to go backstage and get changed. And they said, you have 20 minutes. And so I took my pants off and my shirt and my boots. And then someone banged on the door and said, you have 30 seconds until you're going to be on stage. So I was a little bit nervous. I was fine until that point, but then my heart was pounding when I got on stage. So I don't know how well I did, but so that was a weird answer, but that's, yeah, I was nervous.
Oh, and then that's crazy, like, what did you have to tell yourself to be prepared in that 30 seconds to get up there and...
Oh, just get your pants on, mate.
Just what we all say at the Arias, let's face it.
Yeah, it's kind of what I do every day anyway. Make sure you put your pants on.
That's one of the greatest stories I've heard in this room.
It's not a bad story.
Alright, any more questions for Jared? Should we let him go? You want more? Yep.
If you could rewind a year and tell yourself anything, what would it be?
Get your pants on.
Yeah. Maybe reply to emails a little bit more. Especially to my management, because it pisses them off when I don't. That's real. I don't know. Maybe just try to take it all in a bit more. Things go a bit fast for me, and just try and enjoy it.
It's a long way from Dalby, mate. Hey, congratulations.
Thank you, mate.
Jared James, ladies and gentlemen.